Hidden Valley, we have a lot going on this week, like Lunch Report, Weather Report, and we have two new things, like Camden and Cali's Literary Alliance and the Recorder Wars. Thanks for watching.
Fourth grade, McBride, Riley Diller, Dana McCracken, Addison McNeil, Levi Goggin, David Anderson, David Courtway, Addison Jones, Alexander Jones, Matthew Kitchell, Sophia McNeil, Isaiah Pinkley, Phoenix Strange.
Congratulations to all these students. To tell you the top five in AR and share a couple books with you.
Let's start with the top five of third quarter.
First off, in fifth place is Andrew Jones with 210.3 points. In fourth place is Kelly Hinkle with 231.4 points.
In third place is Knox Speed with 231.5 AR points. And in second place is Aubrey Bowling with 358.9 AR points.
And in first place is me with 569.0 points.
Now to the top two book picks of this week.
The first book we have for today is The Menagerie. This is the first book in the trilogy, and it's about a boy named Logan Wild, and he just moved to Xanadu, Wyoming, because his father said it was for work, but Logan suspects this because of the search for his mother. Then one night, when he finds a baby griffin, he's thrown into a world of magical creatures and awesome friends. Also, it's worth 8 RR points and is available in the school library.
The second book we have for you this week is A Wrinkle in Time. In this book, the main character is Meg Murray, and she travels through space to find her father. Meg and her friends will go on an dangerous and extraordinary adventure, one that will threaten their lives and our universe. Also, if you want to know, this book is worth 7 AR points. Thanks for watching.
Good morning. This is Adrienne and Hattie. We are here with a group of amazing black belts. Let's take a minute and introduce everyone.
My favorite song to play was probably The Orange
Belt. I'm Maddox, I'm 9 years old, I'm in third grade, and my favorite song was a tie of the red belt and the black belt.
My name is Evan, I'm in third grade, my favorite song was the black belt, I'm 9.
I'm Matthew Kitchell, I am 10, and my favorite belt to play is the red belt, Yankee Doodle.
I am Cooper Amalonki. I am 8 years old and I am in third grade. And my favorite song to play was probably Yankee Doodle.
Would you guys mind playing us the Black Belt song?
Thank you for watching.